of 33 and a third.
Isn't that great?
I love it. And we're going to only do this in vinyl first. And then go after a month, put it out digitally.
I think we should do it for Twice Shy.
We could do that for Twice Shy.
Yeah. Go, don't let me go. Fill
my life with wonder. This is Dieter from a Crazy Metal Screamer magazine in Germany. We're here with Jack Russell. It's the new record, it's really great, great, I love it. When you hit the high notes, what do you do with your balls so it doesn't hurt so much?
I cut them off years ago. So I can hit those notes. But they started to grow back.
So they grew back?
They grew back. Recently I had them trim, we'll say, trim.
A trim balls, this is amazing.
This is probably going to be into that. Everybody will be doing it now. I was the first one that thought of deballing myself for my better vocal performance.
I will look into this and tell all my friends in Germany. Rock on, Screamer, Metal.
Yeah, Scream Magazine, right on.
What's up? How you doing? You ready? Album? You should buy the album. And he saw it coming. Jack Russell's Great White. Do you know why? The badass music.
What album
saw it coming? Because I designed it too.
There was a spike in sales.
Wow. I'm gonna go 10. You watch.